Next up, we got Peasy. Let's get it.
So look, bro. Peasy. I ain't never heard this nigga before, and I'm already know it's coming. Like, bro, goes. Bro, goes, bro, goes, bro. I ain't never heard of Peasy. I just haven't. Y'all niggas ain't heard of a lot of niggas either. You know what I'm saying? But that's what this channel is for. Everybody else with the sponsor reactions, do not hit my email. I'm not going to answer that shit. Even if I hit it, hit me on Instagram. I'll get back to you eventually. If I don't get back, you should probably look like a smoker or something. I'm about to say I'm just playing, but I'm being real, nigga. I know how to judge these niggas. Hey, Ghost, what's up with the reaction? And, bro, you look like you a smoker with 9 followers. I ain't answering that shit, nigga. You just want me to respond. I'll be on that. I'll be on it. But you got you like 7,000 followers, 6,000 followers. All your posts be about music. Look like you serious, nigga. Holla at your boy. Other than that, we finna get straight into this reaction. This PC with that 2 million up. Oh, shit. This is number 12 trending on YouTube. The song is called 2 million up and you got 2 million views, nigga. This video can get, look, this video can get no more views for the rest of eternity. Since this bitch be on YouTube, right? And it's an automatic W, nigga. You just spoke this shit into existence. It say 2 million up, and you got 2 million views. W. Other than that, if y'all fuck with it, go to the original video, comment, like the video. If it's dope, tell that nigga PC it's dope. But if it's garbage, let this nigga know this shit is garbage, bro. Y'all know we don't do no courtesy, nothing. PC not finna be on Instagram. Like, can y'all please tell me what y'all think about my new music video that dropped 2 million up? I really want your, like, your opinion. You're not gonna say that. Rappers don't do that. So I'ma do it. Hey, can y'all please go to the video, like the original video, and let PC know what y'all think about the video? Y'all real honest opinion, whether it's good or bad. Any kind of comments is okay. I'm just saying. Here go Peasy right here with that 2 million up.
Well, Paula.
Oh, you need to change that. What the fuck this nigga say? He's sorry, the police.
Well, Paula.
The fuck? You mean to tell me you couldn't find out? No, he should have. Y'all know, Siri, my brother wanted to come outside and this happened. Y'all know that video where they be doing the TikTok reels and Insta? That was better than hitting that bitch on this shit. Who the fuck is? I know it's with Paulo, but then it just sound like you said Paulo, bro. Whatever the fuck. Hey, use this. It's okay. Copyrights. It's cool. You can show this to court. Just in case I get broke one day and try to sue you. No, but look. With Paulo on it, hold on, let's take that back. How are we finna do this? Hold on, let me light this real quick. I always think better when I'm smoking. Hold on. Bro, god damn, I got a lighter right under my chair. What else? Oh yeah, we gonna go, how we gonna say this? I just go with Paulo. No, with Paulo ain't just going. With Paulo the shooter. Hold on, how your shit go?
With Paulo?
Hell no. Nah. All right. As soon as it come on, with Paulo the shooter. Right? No? Y'all ain't fucking with that one? With Paulo with the views. Yeah, use that one. With Paulo with the views. You know why? Because it's like a double entendre. You shoot music videos, so the music video gonna get views, right? And then with the music video, you got the camera. We gotta view it. It's a visual. It's a double entendre, bro. With Paulo with the views. Cause this shit is, it's not gonna work too long. I'm gonna give you that.
Apollo.
The fuck. Peasy with the LVs. And I got those. Let's bring Tug of War back. Shit. The kids is giving it up because they all looking at the camera. Like, hold on. The girl in the middle with the fur jacket. The little nigga in the back smiling and shit. So I don't know if they really play Tug of War in real life, but that's what we did as kids, bro. Kick the kids outside, take the power cord. A lot of y'all parents, y'all be thinking y'all need to take the whole PlayStation and Xbox. Take the power cord, not the HDMI cord, because there's a group of HDMI cords around the house so they can still find one to plug their shit up. Take the power cord, bro, and tell them to go outside. There's nothing wrong with telling your kids to go outside for 2 hours. And do what? That is fucking crazy to me. Kid to say, and do what? Motherfucker, play. Think of something. Break some shit. Get hurt. Start a fire. Do something, bro. The fuck you mean, and do what? Bring that shit back, bro. Y'all kids do not play outside. Know how I go see, how I go get it. Throw eggs at buses. Get on your mama.
If we locked in, ain't no switching up. Brody came home, went to pick him up.
Why does nigga sound like T Grizzly?
With a picture up. Shoot back to the crib, went to pick the switches up. Stolen track.
This nigga from Detroit, bro? I never heard of this nigga.
My man's, I'm riding with a picture up. Shoot back to the crib, went to pick the switches up. Stolen track hard, got it tinted up. Caught him outside, now he in a blunt. Ain't no falling off, I done put 2 million up.
Nigga said, caught him outside, now I put him in a blunt. Smoking ops. Please tell me. That didn't come from the West Coast. I'm a West Coast nigga. Believe me, that smoking arm shit didn't come from over here. Where did that come from, bro? Please tell me in the comments. Because now everybody be saying that shit across the world. Whoever, whatever city put, and we finna get it up in the comments. Y'all niggas finna be fighting and arguing. Let me tell you this. Before y'all start the internet banging shit, ain't nobody finna pull up on each other. That shit, Cap. Just have a cool little conversation. Well, I think it came from Woopty Whoop because of this song or this movie. Oh, for real, bro, because I seen this movie. Go to Woopty Whoop or Timestamp and Woop Woop Whoop and check it out. See if I'm, or I might, you know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas be trying to beef with nothing. Just shut the fuck up sometimes. Yeah, you can enjoy the comments or the video.
Catch his ass at the light like Tupac and hit him up. Ain't no life after death.
This not L.A., bro. So where is this nigga from? If he's not from Detroit, I'm going to be mad. Cause I ain't gonna lie, this kind of, this is Detroit flow to me. To me, I could be wrong, but then again, I could be right. You know what I'm saying? I be wrong sometimes, but a nigga be right. Where Peasy from?
Nigga, you ain't big enough. Know them youngins mean business when they in their rental truck. They gon' spin till they dizzy or the police pick them up. I been staying out the way. I
that Louis NBA collab is hard.
Retirement, the dead nigga play. Hit your mans with a package, he don't pay, I make him pay. I can stop selling all the shit today with what I made today. Niggas probably won't admit it, but I paid the way. Who else you know made all these millions and ain't signed no papers? Did my time like a gangster, never made a statement. Just fuck niggas like I'm racist. Niggas wasn't there when we was rapping in the basement. They was throwing parties, we was cooking, cracking, shaving. Hit your house party, fuck it up, we misbehave. Gotta keep an eye on my nigga Slim, cause he shaved.
And that is a real thing. To all you niggas that go to house party, listen to what he just said. I hit your house party and just basically fuck that shit up. A lot of niggas think like that, bro. And the crazy part is, I don't go to them no more. But the crazy part is, this comes with maturity, bro. And one thing I understand about life, if you gotta take a gun to be there, then motherfucker, you're not supposed to be there. You know what I'm saying? House parties. Everybody that's in there, in the back of their mind, it's gonna run across their brain subconsciously, or they might think about it the whole fucking night. But everybody in that party, at one point, think like, damn, this shit can get shot the fuck up. And they continue smoking, drinking, partying, and having fun, bro. This not the days when I grew up to where you can have a party and shit be gravy. Now, the crazy thing to me, and listen to me, it can be 99.9% 99%, 98%, 99.9999999999%, right? But it's never 100% that you will leave a house party alive, bro. It's not. It's a very high percentage, very, very high percentage that you will. But if it's not 100%, then why the fuck would you go if you know it's any kind of percent that you could lose your life in this bitch? I don't care if it's a half of a micro, minute percent, like a tenth of a percent. Why would you even go if it's a, any kind of percentage you can lose your fucking life? Y'all niggas don't be thinking, bro. Fuck a house party. For real. Niggas that make songs like Peasy talking about airing that bitch out. Tell me.
Take it out the water, let it dry. Put it on
that nigga fat in the motherfucker.
When I had to school, teach you how to turn a half to a hoe, and I'm a tutor. How you jumping out of foreign pockets filled with all blue ones? 30 in the glizzy, bitch, I'm riding with a cougar. Red and green Gucci sweater on, just like Freddy Krueger. Everybody around me family, nigga, we don't do recruiting. Everybody around me shooters, ain't no telling who was shooting. Tell promoters book me, we gon' come and make a movie. All my friends dead, got me riding with this Uzi. Got some niggas in the fed.
And they said, everybody around me shooters. Like I just said at the house party, that's another thing rappers rap about, how everybody around them shooters, right? I promise you, bro, you could be, if you a rapper and your entourage is 15 niggas, you have not seen all 15 niggas shoot. You probably heard stories from what other people said or stories from what this nigga said. With that being said, bro, I think that's just the line that rappers are supposed to put in their shit. You'll never know what nobody is until shit hit the fan. And I don't see it. I don't give a fuck who the hardest rap group, the hardest gang, the hardest clique. I don't see niggas pulling up for smoke. And you plus all 15 of your niggas pull out y'all burners and y'all shooting at the same time. Somebody finna have a motherfucking excuse, bro. I didn't hear it. The fuck you mean you didn't hear it, bro? It sound like Baghdad. You don't hear all this shit over there. My gun jammed. I couldn't get it out. My baby mama was calling. I thought I seen the police. Bro, that was enemies for real? I thought y'all was just playing. Niggas be having excuses. So I don't fuck with too many, man.
Got some niggas in the state. Got some niggas going in. Got some niggas on the way. Told Brody take the plea. Live to fight another day. Went to trial and he lost. And they gave him all day. Collect card, pick it up. Feel him smiling through the phone. Told me keep
marching. That's a foreign, bitch. I ain't helping you in here. You should be happy to be here. You actually should be opening my door. You know what I'm saying?
Brody came home. Went to pick him up. Nigga killed my mans. I'm riding with a picture up. Shoot back to the crib. Went to pick the switches up. Stole the track hard. Got it tinted up, caught him outside. Now he in a blunt, ain't no falling off. I done put 2 million up, nigga, ain't no falling off. I done put 2 million up.
Yo. Hey, PZ, this shit was so hard, bro. I fuck with you. Yeah, I'm fucking with it. Keep grinding, keep going. Everybody else, y'all go to the video and let this nigga know what's up and give him y'all honest opinion. Other than that, I'm done for the day. Till tomorrow, rest in peace, King Nipsey, DJ Ghost, one up.